I can tell you something. This happened like 12 years ago. I had this summer job. I was supposed to be just keeping an eye on this beach. I wasn't a lifeguard, just a watch. Because there were signs all over this hand that said no swimming. I mean, they said danger, no swimming. So I just thought I was gonna read all day. And there were these drunk guys that would always hang out by this bonfire nearby. And I see a guy in the water. And his buddies won't wake up, and they're passed out on the sand. And he's just quietly drowning by himself out there. And immediately I call it in, and I don't get a response. And I mean, the tides are strong. And I jump in, and when I get to him, I'm already exhausted. And I'm trying to keep his head above the water, and I'm there for 5 minutes, and I'm longer and longer. Then I start to lose him. And suddenly I feel myself being pulled up, and somebody's grabbed both of us before he slipped away, and they just row us to the beach, and that's it.
I didn't know something was coming.
I didn't. I didn't.